हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर टेकिंग जीके नोटबुक टॉपिक डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स एक्टिविटी।
दिस इज अ डॉग। डॉग इज डोमेस्टिक एनिमल। दिस इज अ कैट। दिस इज अ काम। दिस इज अ बफेलो। दिस इज अ डोंकी। दिस इज अ हॉर्स।
This is a cow. It is a domestic animal. We get milk from cows. This is a cat. It is a domestic animal. It is also kept as a pet. This is a dog. It is a domestic animal. It is faithful and loyal to its master. This is a goat. It is a domestic animal. It gives us milk. This is a donkey. It is a domestic animal. It is also a farm animal. This is a camel. It is a domestic animal. It is used to travel in the desert. This is a sheep. It is a domestic animal. It gives us wool, which is used for making woolen clothes. This is an ox. A bull is also called as an ox. It is a domestic animal. This is a horse. It is a domestic animal. It is also a farm animal. This is a buffalo. It is a domestic animal. We get milk from female buffalo.
Now we will learn the spelling of dog and cow. These are domestic animals. D O G dog. 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 And cow. C O W cow. C O W cow. C O W cow.
Now open your GK notebook. CW and date. Topic domestic animal. DOMESTIC animals. ANIMALS dog. DOG 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 dog. Now complete also this part. Then second page. Cow. C O W 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 cow. Complete also this space. Thank you.